Hey, Tinkerbell.
Hi, Brandy. You have emo hair.
I do?
Yeah, just put that down a little bit. You have emo hair.
I do?
Yeah.
Looks like I'll turn into an emo.
Oh, no, that doesn't have to happen. Okay.
Everything is so sad. I want my bed to be a coffin now. If anyone's an emo, please don't be offended. And,
Brandy, what are you doing?
Okay.
And what happened to your hair?
Nothing happened at all, Dad. Gosh, get off my case.
Why are you being so mean? I'm this mean.
Because I'm emo now, man.
You're not emo.
Yes, I am. Look at my hair.
Just touch your hair. If I just did that, I'm not emo.
You can't do that because you don't have hair like me. I'm emo.
Oh, yeah, but it's like...
I'm going to go to sleep in my coffin.
Look, you don't have a coffin.
Wait, do you want to hear a poem about all of life's problems?
No, thank you.
Too bad. Roses are black. Violets are also black. Black and white. Get somebody, an old man having a heart attack, and it's someone's son.
Is this all because of your hair?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just do this?
Oh, thanks, Daddy.